Good afternoon, family. This is Native Symphony Journey. I am getting ready to cook myself a piece of steak, and I'm going to season it. I have my propane over here, butane. Having a salad dressing, I have a salad to go with this, and I think I'm going to use canned mushrooms. So let me get out my piece of steak. I'm going to take my salad out. It's nice and cool down here. And for my steak, I have choke-eye steak. I've already put one. All right, we ain't going to put that here. I'm going to thirst the family. My water is over there. I need to be able to use one here. I have a little tea, thirsty right now. I'm going to drink just a little tea. I don't have an extra cup. Try not to put too much. Turn on the other side. These are a little thicker than what I like. Yeah, no, I think they are. I don't really like them that thick. I'm going to go ahead and put them both. Put them out of the plate. And I'm going to put my favorite rubber Chicago steak seasoning on them. And I'm going to put a little more than usual because I don't have time for them to sit and marinate. So I'm just going to put a little bit more than what I usually do. All right, turn them over. And season the other side. Y'all, this little gray box over here had some of my cooking stuff in it, my plate, flatware in it. I'm going to tenderize my steak like this here. Just taking this knife and poking it in the steak and like this. This is how I tenderize it. I'll do that. Since I don't have my real knife and stuff, I have one in the car, matter of fact, I'm thinking about it. It's not here. So this is how I tenderize my steak. I got to put a meat tenderizer on it. I always tenderize my steak by poking holes in it. I have a meat tenderizer, but you know, it's in storage. So family, this morning I cooked a steak for breakfast and a salad, but the video that I had was, the vocal wasn't good, so I'm hoping my mic is picking up everything. My mic had needed charging, so that's why it did not pick up as well, and it just didn't pick up well. I don't know. Let me see. Best matches to use in the wintertime. You're trying to light your little instant, you know, you're trying to light a fire. These are, I think if you seal, I don't know, but I can't tell if the letters are really on top of each other. These are stone proof matches, and that fan is blowing right here. I'm going to light my stove using this here. Have to level this up with the little thing here. Lumber service store, and I bought the boards for the outside to go around the windows, and the boards is called party boards. They cost about $18 a board, and I got three of them, and that's for the outside trimming of my windows. So my nephew, he went and picked them up from the place for me like back here. So up. This fan is blowing, and it's blowing and blowing, and the air conditioner is running. Guys, let me tell you something. This air conditioner here points one way, so I'm not feeling as impressed with the AC unit. That I'm going to use. I have to put this to the side and this here. Oh my God, I didn't realize this is the small pan. It's not the big one. I'm going to be squeezing one of those and I'm trying to put them. So, I would would like to say this is my first meal, but this morning I cooked the steak this morning, had a salad the same I cooked the thing, but because my mic wasn't working right, I'm hoping that I'm picking, you guys are picking me up really good. I am close to the iPad here, close to the camera. I should still be kind of close to my meat, but I want it to be nice and tender. Getting my fire a little hot here. It's good, nice and hot. I'm not going to put any more seasoning in it. I'm going to add, I don't want it to be over-seasoned. I prefer to just season enough and over-season. So, to say usually I would season my meat with this stuff here and let it sit for a while. And I'm hungry. I haven't eaten since like 9:30 this morning. So, I'm running on empty. And I got so tired of eating that chicken down at this at the little restaurant, so I'm like, ooh. So next time I come down here, I'm going to really have my food situation together, but I want to have a nice breakfast. And the eggs I hear for a dozen eggs is like over $4 a dozen. So I'm not feeling that. You know what I decided, family? Check this out. I said to myself, I just may end up driving to Texas State Line at the HEB in Beaumont and getting my groceries, maybe once a month. Because if I can't get the price better than what I'm used to, hey, I'm gonna take that little road trip just to be doing something, okay? Because these small towns like this here, their groceries are high. Unless I just go to Sam's or Delic and stock up. But I like buying meat at these little small meat markets because I know they're getting fresh meat is coming in. I know that. Okay, this is clean. This is clean here. All right. I don't hear the scissors enough. I like the scissors. Let's kick it up a notch here. Let's just kick this fire up a notch. How about that? See, now it's good. The meat's smelling good. So, what I'm going to do, like I said, my nephew is working on the windows. So, hope he gets the windows in, get them trimmed. I don't know when it's going to be, but he said it might get rain. Because the hardboard that we picked up today had concrete. And he told me, he said, that's not the one. He said, but I can make it work. And it'll last much longer than what's on there, but it has the same texture. So you won't be able to tell whether it's concrete in it, mixed up in it or not. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm not gonna put the next one until maybe on. Maybe tomorrow. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator. And cook it tomorrow. Put it back in my cooler. Put it back on ice in the cooler. Okay, y'all, now this is being country, so. And this is going to be delicious tomorrow. When I cook it tomorrow, this is going to be, or maybe, no, because later on I'm going to buy my cook out. They could have a bunch of stuff, seafood and fish and everything else. They're cooking up stuff right now. But I like to have my little private time with my little cooking private time to myself right now. I'm going to take this here's going to go to, it's going into the trash bin. The burn bin. And I don't know what I'm going to do with these mushrooms. It's a mushroom sauce. Man, I'm about to look at that. I don't know what it's going to be. Not paying attention. So my salad. I might just heat up a little steak in. Heat up a little bit. My salad is a little cold. I'm gonna take plain salad. So I just feel like I'm having my veggies, y'all. I just feel like I'm having my veggies. So. We'll do that. It's like, oh, wait, you know about purple and green stuff? whatever. More purpose for the deal. You know, people don't know that much, do they? I'm going to ice it off a little bit and leave my other colors to sell. Yeah. This one. This is too bad. This is going to go back to my refrigerator. All right, this one's coming. This is going to go back to my refrigerator. Okay, fam, keep that out. I'm going to lower the eyes down. I don't want to cook too fast. I'm going to lower the eyes down some. It's very tender. Really, really tender. In the meantime, I'm going to move stuff around here. This is going to go in the burn pile. Steak sauce. I don't know. Let me put that there for a moment. And let's pull this up. We're going to have some meatloaf this here. Sparkling watermelon juice. This is good. I bought this before. Pretty decent. Put that right there. This is a cooling plate, so I'm going to put this right here. Yeah. So this is gonna have to be washed. I put this in here. Throw that out. I have some water. I'm thirsty. I need some water. And also today I bought these 6 more cinnamon. And I bought the cinnamon for the for my McCall's little walk up porch or whatever. Yeah, the cinnamon house. And it being so much better for me to be kept in here safely. Would not be about to fall back and bust my rear end. And you all, family, I'm really enjoying my fashion. I'm so enjoying the fashion. I can look out the back. And wow. Yes, I can look out the back. Y'all, my fear is thumping. Yeah, I pushed the wrong thing over here. So this is going to be my meal. My lunch. This is actually my lunch. Thing is getting hot too. Okay, this is good. And you see this cooler outside? This is a 50 quart. This ice is supposed to last 5 days in here. So I've never used that long for 5 days. But it was given to me. The friend gave it to me. He had gotten it from the free gift from the casino, and he said, "Here, you can have this. I'm not gonna be nothing this big." And I was like, "Awesome, wonderful! I'm glad to get it." But I know I will be doing it. Yeah, I already count. I have a smaller cooler with the handle on it, and I keep that in. It's much smaller with the handle. This has a handle also with the wheels. So I was like, oh, awesome. Even if I would go somewhere and use something that's big, it'd be great that it has the handle. And I didn't feel like going to LA today. I kind of wanted to, but I didn't feel like taking that drive. So what I really need to do, I need to go back down there and go do some shopping. And what I'm trying to do today, my goal today is to sit down when I get on the internet and decide what those storage building that I'm going to get. I've been like looking at some of those. Even some of the woodshed storage buildings, they want like $3,000 for those. I wanted to pay for what I was going to get was the metal. And reading the reviews and stuff, they said the metal was flimsy and this and that. But we looking at $1,000 for an 8x12, what can I expect? I really want something more quality. So I'm trying to save about $50,000. Put it on one of those depot buildings that's down the road. And yeah, this one that's the color. And it'll be a nice building. So I haven't decided yet on that. This could be a nice one today. Okay, Ben, look like he's ready. Smells good in here, family. Ooh, it smells mighty good. Look at that. Look at that, family. Smells not good. I'm going to turn it on off to just like this red. Look at this brown and this cook. So when I got here yesterday, my cooler was stinking. I missed when I had left some lunch meat in the cooler. So you know, it's been like over 7 days, right? So y'all, it was horrible. The first thing I had to do, because I had a bag of ice in the car, the first thing I had to do was come in here and clean this thing out. And I didn't have any Clorox or anything. So I washed off with my little Dawn or Palmolive. It knocked some most of the scent out. But this morning, yesterday I went and got some Clorox as well. This morning when I get up, I'll just go back, go get me another bag of ice. And what I did, I put the Clorox, I took all my things out, my juices and waters out, put them in this bin here until I got back to the store. So when I got back from the store this morning, I had already put the Clorox in it, so it kind of like start taking shape as it purged the smell, clean it out. So when I got back from the store with the ice, I pulled this outside and shook it around, took a towel and cleaned it real good. And so now it smells nice and fresh. Doesn't smell like God knows what. It was horrible. It was horrible. I thought about it when I was on the highway, like, oh my gosh, I left that meat in that cooler. So that was a bad. I got back, I paid for that mess, trust me, it was stinking. I like family parties. You know, people kind of let me down the road, and that's it. Let's see. Okay, let me get somebody in my life right now. So we got my family gathering thing going on right at my sister's place. And I'll go over there. Yeah, I call her and see if she needs anything else. She needs help with cooking stuff. She's good. Then I'm in my house, she hasn't left, so I don't have family. You can see it's well cooked. It's good. It's really good. I'm a bit of salt. This is mushroom salt. Stop putting it in. This is what this tastes like with the mushroom sauce piece here. Looks like gravy. Doesn't look like gravy. And okay. So let me get some clarification. We kind of clarify what I'm gonna talk about. Okay, so first of all, I was talking about when I went to pick up the faces, the outside trimming for my windows. We picked that up today. I picked up with 6 cinder blocks, so it made my step a little bit more safe for me to get up here. And I went and looked at those some kind of trim edges. I found one at that supply store. And it was $250, so. Because I already have a gift card with Lowe's for my edge trimmer, I'm going to get it from Lowe's. I'm going to get back to here, so I'm just going to buy it and put it in my store, so when I do come back home, I'll have it, I won't forget to get it. Because I didn't find them when I got a damage. So, I was trying to find an Elica. They didn't have the one I wanted in stock. I could order and go pick it up, but if you keep from going through that, I'm not. So right now, my decision for what I'm trying to do right now is make my mind up about my storage building. That's what I need to get the storage building, because I don't want to go moving my stuff in Houston. Put in storage down here. Then gotta get my family to help me get it from storage there into the cabin. Mm-hmm. You know, this is a nice little drink. I got this from Ross. I had 4 in the case, about $3.99 or $3.40 case for $3.99, so $4, $1.10. I don't get too often. It's a really, really soft drink. It's like watermelon light. The light thing with watermelon drink, sparkling drink. I had bought these before, so I like them. This is kind of a mistake. It's good. My family like my content, please like and hit the subscribe button. And we got the green. I have to go and turn my let the wind into the car. And also, I forgot to tell you, but yesterday when I get, also when I got in yesterday, I had a couple of things going on. When I went to turn on my generator, I had recovered the torque. Y'all, when I removed that torque, it was an ant mound this high on the blocks and my the generator, this high, ant mound. Wow. And I had to hurry up and get my spray, and I sprayed the mound, but I also went to the store today. Well, and got some fire ant stuff. So I put the fire ant killer all around the platform that I have my generator on. I did that. So we have several things going on yesterday when I got in. Several things. So family, please hit the like and subscribe button, and please refer my channel to other friends and family. I would like to hit 1,000 subscribers, you know, hopefully within a month. So please like and subscribe, and, you know, refer my channel to other friends and family. If you have any comments, let me know. Also, family, what I want to do is give my homestead a name. I really like to do all of that, going to my homestead a name. And I think I have picked out a name for you all. Whether you said family or guys, I don't really like to use the term guys, but you know, a lot of people use this term too. So I'm going to finish my little lunch here. My guess how much? I'm going to finish this up, and I'm going to start my iron because I need to iron. I don't want to have to spend any money, you know, and go chill. So I'll do that. And guys, my time is winding up. I got like 6 weeks, and I'm here by Houston. When I move out here, then we're going to start a whole lot of projects. First, getting my cabin completed. It's going to be on a roll. October, my water sewer and my water sewer electric should be put in the month of October. Hoping the guy is able to come out and get this land cleared up and get these trees out and all that stuff. So I have guys that's hired to do that. I have been in contact with these people because it's been raining so much out here that they weren't able to get out here and do what they need to do. I just pray, give me like, I want 10 days of dry weather. I don't want it to rain out here for 10 days so they can come in and do what they need to do and get this stuff done. And once I get that done, I'm going to have some people bringing some limestone for my driveways, and I have to get another culvert for this side of the property. One is on the right, I need to do one on the left. And my driveway is going to be like a U. Come in on one side, you go out the other side, right here, so there, we do where you want to do it. I'm going to have my driveway fixed up free. I'm also going to put me a little patio area, a little seating area over there by the trees, and I'm going to be really pretty. I'm going to put some limestones there, and then I'll make my little seating area out of cinder blocks. So if you guys have some ideas, family, you have ideas about what you'd like to see out here, let me know. We'll look at it and see what I can do. I'm not going to keep you on much longer. It's going on 39 minutes. This is my meal, my second meal. This morning was the first meal. My recording was so bad, I didn't want to miss with it. So, steak and salad. And this delicious drink. I mean, it's delicious. All right, family. You guys have a blessed, awesome rest of your weekend. This is Nettie with Symphony Journey. And what is it? It's about your journey. See y'all.